Hello, every pony, Blue Devil Redo here. Today, we're back in Farming Simulator 15. Holy shit. I have not been in this map for nearly 3 months now. So I made so many videos ahead of time. I had enough videos for about 3 months. Whoopee. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do now. Let's have a look around, see? Oh, I was doing some mowing off camera, wasn't I? I'm not done. Okay, I figured out how to start this stuff. Let's do some mowing, shall we? That's right, I was going to do some hay so I can start on cows. That's what I was doing with this. Alright, to those who don't know what this is what you call a two-wheeled tractor. It is literally the engine put on, it runs two wheels, and by you got braking and a throttle like a motorcycle, but one brake stops one wheel so it can turn and whatnot. This is just a more advanced version of some of them. You mainly see these style tractors nowadays in third world countries, since they're cheaper and easier to deal with on a small farm. They used to be very popular back in the 40s and 50s and 60s on American farms. I've been looking for getting one soon. As you can do stuff like this, you can put a tiller head on it and run it like a real tiller. That's what I want. I want one for work in my garden. Anyway. Oh. Yeah, if I could get one of these, work my garden, that would be amazing. Because all I have is a small... I have a nice size tiller, but the problem is it's meant for going between crops to keep the weeds down. It literally takes forever to do work my garden. So at the moment, I would love to have one bigger. Have a nice, probably 4 foot, 3 foot wide tiller. One with a big, beefy motor like this on it instead of a 5 horse that I have on it. Nice, probably 20 horse or so. The biggest one I've ever seen of a two-wheel tractor is a 50 horse motor. But that was meant for pulling hay wagons. Yeah, a lot of the farmers, they used to just sit on the, well, it was an old horse-drawn wagon. That's the reason why they became popular in the 40s around here, because instead of buying a big tractor and spending a couple thousand on a big old tractor, you could spend $300 and get only a two-wheeled tractor like this, and keep some of the old farm equipment that you had when you ran horses. Since at that time or period, a lot of the farmers were still using horses, horse-drawn equipment, in the 30s, during the 20s and 30s, and then the war came. A lot of the young farmers' sons went off. Farmers' sons went off to war. They found technology But they didn't want to spend all the money on rebuilding the farm, so this was the next best option. Was two-wheel tractors. But literally, you could hook up one of these to a modern-day, like, hay wagon and still tow it just fine. As long as you keep the two wheels on the ground, they can tow pretty much anything. Depending on the size and weight and stuff of the thing. That's why my friend uses one to help drag logs out of the woods. Since they're so small, they can fit into the tree line better. And he goes out there and cuts down trees for his heating his house, and then he chains them all up on the backside, stands on one of the logs, and just rides it out. His father used to use mules to do it. He uses a two-wheel tractor. Yeah, I tested this out. This side seems to have problems. And the mower that's on this is a, what you call a sycamore mower. And if anyone, most people don't actually use sycamore mowers anymore. They use a more modern disc mower, which is works off the same basis. When I'm done cutting the grass and we can actually see the sycamore, I'll show you exactly what it looks like. To ye who know nothing about farming, I will teach you all about the farming. Yes. And ye who don't care will still learn something. That's what this channel's for. Learning. Because we all learn together. I learn how much mods suck sometimes, and you learn that I talk too much. Yay. Oops, went too far. Alright, good enough. Let's continue. Got so much to do. Cat. Come on, you're up to the mic. Talk. No, you're just gonna look at me now. You were just off to the side meowing a second ago. Annoying cat. I've been playing Farm Sim 17 so much, I need to get used to 15 again. Luckily, these old equipment I can understand better, so even without, even without figuring this stuff out, I can use this stuff easily. Ah. At the moment, I got a sycamore in real life, and I've been trying to get it to work. It's an old international sycamore mower. But the problem is I only have a Ford tractor, so not really compatible with each other. They seem to have too many problems. Wait, I missed a spot down here? Well, I got all this down here. Good enough. What else do I got to do? Let's see. There we go. Still remembering. Okay. Growth, fuel type, plant type. Wheat has been planted. We need to plant more corn. And granola this time. Oh, corn needs to be planted again. Okay, yeah. This is what you call a sycamore mower. What is, well, this is a more modern style, but the old-fashioned one, what you have is spikes coming out that are solid. Then you have a blade underneath that constantly moves back and forth. And that's what cuts stuff. But it is very sharp, very dangerous. Do not touch the blade. Or you, even with it stationary, it's so sharp you can actually cut your fingers off if you're not careful. That's why when I work with it, I wear very thick leather gloves. I don't feel like dealing with it. Alright, let's go park this. What else was here? Oh, there's mowing to do. I'll do that off camera. Alright. I actually downloaded this mod for one reason, to mess with John. Last time he was, when he was here on the first episode, I was planning on having him mow a little bit. He never got around to it. What's on here? Oh, the planter. Right. Need to turn the tractor on. Apparently. Alright, now I can switch plants. I don't understand why I had to turn that on. I already had that set up, so I guess I did. Huh. Oops, shit. Well, the thing is, these two are not meant for this, but it works, kinda. Shit. They're both down now. Yeah. And they make that horrible noise. Don't ask how, or why. Hold on. How do you upshift? I have to select the tractor, don't I? Upshift. Go to third gear. I think I understand why it makes that noise. I think it's simultaneously two things making that noise at the same time. It's just off key from each other for some reason. You fucker. Dodge it. Yeah, it's trying to fix itself now. Doesn't sound so bad now. Try to avoid that. I want to plant stuff in the wrong stuff here. Too much. Shit. It's too far. Front wheels on the tractor seem to be staying there pretty long. Let's get the planting done and move on from there. Which, that's what I was thinking of a second ago. Do I still got the corn planter? Good, yeah, get rid of that. No, I got rid of it. Do I still have it? Alright, I have to go to mods. See, this is the one meant for that. So, yeah. I do not have it. Do I have enough money? Hell no. The mystery of capacity. There goes that horrible noise again. Okay, I got corn. I need to do corn on this too, so that works. Let me just take this and get all the big areas, then I'll do all the smaller bits in a second. Shit, when did that run out? Right back there. Where is that truck? Oh, shit. do I really have to move a truck for? Backwards. That is the other one. There it goes. I'll save. Come on, too fast to go uphill. Great. Seating is not in sync anymore. Oh crap. There it is. Okay. Well, let's go tell that hay real fast before I have to stop. Tire and come over here and hit. Okay, go to the wheels. That one's right there. Oh shit. On. All right, that's how you slow down the speed. I wanted to go 7. Just go simply 7 miles per hour. Maybe speed up to 10. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, shit. Fence, fence, fence. Fuck you, fence. I'm gonna have to do that in a bit. Turn around and do the inside. Let's go ahead and speed the process up slightly. Let's go 15. That's what I like about it in real farming. It's a hay operation. I can do hay all day. That's fine by me. Whatever. Give it a bit. So much. Now this is where I had to go slow to do. So I'm not smacking the damn fence. God damn it. Hi, cat. Down. You just sneezed all over my arm. Get away from the fence. Chase. Oh, I didn't go too far over. I almost forgot about it, but we'll finish this up when later. I have been Blue Devil Red Devil, and I will see you all in hell. See ya.